Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you the easiest way how you can get Windows 11 and set it up in your USB flash drive or an SD card so that you create an installation media. This option will allow you to use this Windows 11 for installation in a new PC or a used PC or even perform a format. To do that, simply open your browser, make sure that you're connected to the internet and type download Windows 11. It's preferable that you use unlimited internet. If you are using a mobile phone internet, this might consume your data because it needs a lot of internet. So first of all, we have here www.microsoft.com, the official website with download option. Click on it to open. Second step, make sure to plug a USB flash drive or an SD card with a capacity over 7 gigabyte. Here, select Windows 11. And you will be prompted to the next. Here we are going to go to create Windows 11 installation media. As I have said, if you want to perform a reinstall or clean install of Windows 11 on a new PC or used one, use this option to download the media creation tool to make a bootable USB or DVD. So I will click download now. I plugged already my USB flash drive. And make sure that your USB flash drive is empty, that there is no data in it. Windows, once you click on that little tool which you have downloaded now, Windows will ask you if you really want to allow it to make changes. Just click yes. As I was saying, go to your flash drive, USB or SD card, and make sure that it's totally empty. So here I have it. I will just rename it Windows 11, so that I remember it, and it's under is the last one with 14 giga capacity. Okay, we are waiting for the media tool to appear. It shouldn't take more than a few seconds to load, and it will say getting few things ready. You will need to be patient, and later you'll be prompted to check the license agreement terms, which you will need to accept if you want to continue. As I said, here we have the Microsoft software license terms. I have already read it. If you want to read it, go ahead and click accept if you want to continue. This again, getting a few things ready, will take you another 30 seconds to 1 minute, and then we'll be prompted to choose what Windows we want to install. It's Windows 11, but we will have three options in terms of architecture, the 32-bit, 64-bit, and both. I will explain to you which one to choose. And we'll be also prompted to choose which language we want. So let's be patient and wait for it. Here we go. Windows will try automatically to detect your computer settings. So it detected that my computer is in Czech language and it gives me Windows 11 and it's asking me to update. That's not the option which I want. I want to use this Windows for another computer with other criteria. So here I will change the language to English by unticking use the recommended, and you have only Windows 11 to choose. We'll click next. And here you will have USB flash drive, and it needs to be at least 8 gigabyte. So we will go ahead and click next. We'll be prompted to choose which one. So here, as I named it already Windows 11, my USB flash drive or my SD card, I will just click next. It will say getting a few things ready. And then we will have the progression status ongoing. We'll keep this on the side and we will need to wait for a few minutes, up to 10-15 minutes. This is impacted on how fast is your internet, but also your USB flash drive read and write speed impacts the speed of the progression. I will pause the video or stop it here so far. Once this automatic step is finished, we will continue with the other steps where you need to do manual input. So now, as you can see, guys, it says your USB flash drive is ready and you can click on it. And as you can see, all the files appear here. Just click finish. This will take a few minutes. It will just set up cleaning before it closes. And if you go to your PC shortcut and you locate your flash drive or your SD card, refresh. And as you can see, I have only 4 giga left free. And here I have everything So if I want to start an installation, I just click on the setup, or I just boot from it and it should be working. I hope this video tutorial was helpful to you guys. If you are still in need of help or assistance, just write us a comment or send us an email and we'll do our best to help you. If you would like to encourage us, you can always press like and share, and also you can subscribe to get our latest video. And now with the new option, you can also click join, and with a monthly small subscription fee, you can become part of our channel family. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.